What is up, YouTube? It's me, Lalo, here. And today, I got, well, as you guys saw in the beginning, it didn't record when I did this, but today I brought Luis and Freddy Ogayo with me, and we got Rudy right here, you know. Rody, same thing. He's gonna be, I don't know, most of Rody, I don't know. But today we're at Luis's beautiful house here, and we're gonna do this thing again. Like I said, I wanna try to get at least 8 likes on this video. And,
shut up. Come on, 100 or more.
We can barely get 10, bro.
Alright, guys, get 10.
Dude. We're gonna get 8 likes on this video, but if you're savage, hit 8. Okay, let's do this. Okay. So, we got Tapatio. I put that in the other video that I did for myself. And then we got tajin, I put that too. And then we got the ghost peppers. That I think was made it spicy. But you guys are gonna see my face again. I don't wanna try this, it's like bad. Like, I don't know. And then I brought chili pepper that my dad grew. And these other things I have no clue what the crap are either.
Oh, I think this is for mole.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Okay. And we got the guy I brought these today. We weren't even planning on making the video, but the guy I brought these today at Luis's house. And chile, limon, potato chips. And then we brought Mexican hot sauces for Mexicans. I mean, if you're a gringo, you can get them too, but I don't know if you're gonna say it. And then this is just regular hot sauce that we found at Luis's house.
It's San Luis,
and it's only $1.29.
Yeah.
And this is the ghost pepper sauce. It smells terrible. Like, I opened it on the other video and I couldn't.
Wait, smell it.
Yeah, smell it.
I told you it smells like shit.
And this is what is it called? Vermont's hot sauce. It's the original. It says right there, yeah. Original. Okay, and we got the ice, and we got the what is this? We got the jalapeno. Yeah, I think it is. And then we got the red chili pepper. I think that's the same thing. We got the banana chili pepper, and then we're gonna blend these up. I'm gonna be holding the camera. I guess Luis will be blending them up. Little by little. What are we putting in first? We're putting the ghost pepper. I mean the jalapeno.
Here, put this in.
Yeah. The banana, the red. That has a lot of seeds, like legit. I don't know if it's hot though, but I don't even know if it does anything. Then we're gonna put the red ones. Look at all those ingredients. This probably will be good salsa for, oh, we're putting in the Mexican sauce. Probably good for like chips and stuff. If you're a man, we're not a man. Well, we're a man trying this, but most likely won't try it again. Do we already run out of that?
Yeah.
Okay, the tapatio. I like the noise of that, bro. It's like tajin, just to give it a little flavor, even though it's not hot, but it's like really good.
Did you put this?
Juicy. Look at that. Oh, we'll put a lot of that ghost pepper. We need that. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Is this a... All right. How much?
Keep pouring. I'll tell you when to stop. Okay, that's good.
I think we put too much.
Can you smell it? Smell it, Luis.
Yeah,
smell it.
No, I'm not gonna smell it.
Smell it.
My shit.
What's that?
This is
Vermont's
hot sauce original. Vermont.
Then the hot sauce $1.29.
Yeah, $1.29. Yeah, save your money. Keep pouring that. Yeah, pour a lot of that. Oh yeah. We need that.
Oh
lump.
God.
This is so many. What is on a beer?
Somebody clean that shit up. Where's the napkins, dog? You guys.
Oh, guy cleaning the period. Come.
All right. Here we go, guys. Period. The professional chef right here, my boy.
That's right, what happens when you don't work. All
right.
Is that all the ingredients?
Smash that like button like I smashed.
Oh, that's strong.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Are you ready?
Yes.
I don't like the noise. So.
In 3, 2, 1. Turn it off.
We should put some water.
You know what we should have put?
What? For this bullshit.
Save your money, boys.
Save your money.
I didn't save my money because this right here was freaking $10.
Smell it.
Always choking too, dude.
Holy shit. I'm about to die over here.
Alright. Is it almost there, Luis? There we go, Luis Suarez, the best cooker to open it.
I can't smell it.
Smell this. You're smelling, guys.
Oh, that smells bad. Boy, you... We're gonna throw up for sure. Look at this.
Put it at the camera. Oh my god.
Smell it, guys.
Look.
Oh. Diarrhea.
I bet you guys are throwing up through the fucking video. I swear to God. Hold on. Or should I put a little bit of?
Be advised. Don't be eating right now. Like, the chips is what ruined it, dude. I think it was the chips.
Yeah, that's probably.
Made all that chunkiness. Mm.
Dun, 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 dun.
This is liquefied, bro. I don't feel like this.
It is.
Oh my god, this is so nasty. Okay, we got the ice right here. Guy is going first. No, you guys throw up. Luis is going first.
Me, Gaio is.
No, Gaio, Luis. Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, I'm gonna go first.
Okay, right, shoot, right?
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
So what do you guys think?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. You going first, Gaio?
Give me the ice so I can.
No mine.
Ready, go.
Oh,
my boy.
Oh my.
And three, two.
Wait.
There. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Yeah, right, and three.
Wait, I need to move this so I can.
Two.
To the trash can.
And three. Two. One. Eat it. It's hot.
I don't want to put it in my mouth. I won't.
Where you going, Gaio? Where you going? What's wrong, Gaio?
What's good?
It's hot. It's hot.
How was it?
He's burning up, bro. Turn up lights. What's wrong, Gaio? 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 What?
My tongue's burning.
He's burning up, bro. Oh, stop moving. Sit down and stop moving.
I don't want to do this, bro. Hell no.
Dude, he's freaking out. Don't eat all the ice, Gaio. Two ice per person. That's your second ice. Is it burning, Gaio? Gaio! Don't die on us!
Boy, I don't wanna do this.
Gaio, don't freak out, Gaio!
You good now? Dude, look at him, he's sweating, dude.
Dude, it'll make you slobber a lot, too. He's trying not to slobber either.
I don't want to do this, dude. Oh yeah, you're next, huh?
Yeah, I'll be next.
Here, give me that.
One, two, three.
Oh shit.
Ah!
Does tongue burn? Oh my god.
Swallow okay? That, dude.
Are you okay?
Okay, it's alright, but my throat hurts like a penis right now, dude.
What the fuck?
God didn't swallow it, bro, but I did, dude. Oh, my throat hurts really bad. Dude, my throat hurts so bad.
We got Gatorade if you want some. Who drank it all? Did you already drink it all? Lalo, what the? I'll do it again for the rookies, right. Bro.
For the what?
For the rookies. For my weirdo fans out there. Screw you.
Ow, oh, dude, you're getting on the carpet, bro.
Retards. In 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. Boy, you are making a mess, my boy. I'm not doing this, man.
Oh my god.
You guys look like you're about to die. Oh, you're slobbering, bro. Does it burn down there?
No, yeah, I'm not. It still holds my tongue.
I'm not doing this, boy. Hell no.
The ghost pepper's a lot hotter, though.
My boy.
Ghost pepper by itself is a lot hotter. The rest of the chili calmed it down. Lisa's turn.
Oh my god. Yes.
That's Takis.
Takis.
Alright.
Three, two, one.
Everything.
Alright,
then.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're so ice.
I'm about to throw up, dude. Hold up. Dude, I was about to throw up, dude.
Oh shit, it burns.
What's this so I can drink some? Is this like apple or peach?
Dude, I'm about to throw up, dude.
It burns.
It doesn't burn that bad, but it...
Drop this. Hold on. Come on,
Luis. Are you okay?
Dude, come on,
it burns. You guys didn't even swallow it.
It's your lips that burn really bad.
Dude, it burns so bad. Since I was the only one to swallow it, I'll have that ghost pepper you both eat it. So he's like... Okay?
What up, bud?
Okay? This is R.I.P. Luis. You wanted the video? So guys, I guess this is the end of the video with Luis and Guy over there and Rhodey. And so, like I said, if you want us two to try to ghost pepper, me Luis and Guy, let's hit 8 likes on this video and we'll do it. I'm gonna put the other video down in the link of the description, with the one that me and Raul and Edgar did. And so, yeah, see you guys next time.
Peace.